second full stage in yellow. How do you feel?
I'm so excited and looking forward for another days we have more to don't lose jersey.
How important is it for you to race for the national team and to wear the overall leader's jersey and to claim a stage already?
It's an opportunity for me to maybe when I win this tour, maybe I will see the big team or to become a professional. It gives me like a chance to work hard and to prepare l'avenir for next month.
Now, how is your relationship with Dimension Data Quebeca at the moment?
It's very good. I just say thank you for them. They help me everything. They just give me a chance to go to Europe.
Is there an opportunity to go to the World Tour team?
I think so. Maybe. We will see on the end for the year and we'll see what they say.
Yesterday, you missed the split. You and the other two race leaders missed the split. Cost about a minute or so on GC. Any concerns about that?
No, I was alone. My all teammate was finished and I can do nothing. I only watch for second and third on the GC. I can just go to see for the last one. I only watch two guys and I think today will be good or maybe tomorrow to just see if I can get more time.
Last question. The Road World Championships are coming up in Innsbruck. What do you know about the course and are you going to race?
I think it's very hard, but we'll see when we go there.
This race will give you lots of preparation.
Yeah, I think so.